summer of 2015, Gwangju of Korea will win the hearts of people all around the world. Let's go together, Universiade in Gwangju. Universiade Gwangju 2015 is now just over 2 months away. The city of Gwangju is getting ready to welcome guests from all over the world. The Gwangju 2015 Universiade Organizing Committee has participated in the UN International Day of Sport for Development and Peace. It drew international attention as the Universiade torch was passed to the UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon and the IOC President Thomas Bach as a surprise. A meeting was held by the heads of delegations for the Universiade Gwangju 2015. A total of 105 delegates from 50 countries reviewed the game systems and assessed the preparations for a successful Universiade. The draw of team sports also took place, and the overall scheme for the Universiade Gwangju was outlined. The visit of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea delegation heralds a peaceful sports festival between the Republic of Korea and the DPRK. Although a unified team couldn't be organized, the torch relay to Panmunjom and cheerleading squad from the DPRK is still under discussion. The FISU Universiade Supervision Committee has officially announced that the preparation for the Universiade Gwangju 2015 is successful during the final inspection. Construction of Gwangju Women's University Universiade Gymnasium and Nambu University Aquatic Center has been completed. Ticket sales for the Universiade Gwangju have begun. National promotional tour campaign is arousing great interest and creating a booming atmosphere for the Universiade Gwangju as well. From the facilities, operation systems, and to various PR activities, Gwangju is accelerating with passion and zeal to make Universiade Gwangju a phenomenal international sports experience. Gwangju, one of the most vital cities in Korea. Enjoy and feel Gwangju. This city embraces Mother Nature. Budung Mountain, Gwangju symbol warmly greets people during all seasons. Lakeside Eco Park, Lake Gwangju. You can feel the beauty of the lakeshore. Gwangju embraces the fragrance of culture and arts. Asian Culture Complex, the global hub for Asian culture. Tamyang Jungnowon, the Evergreen Arboretum. Gokseong Train Village, where a steam locomotive runs along Seomjin River. Suncheonman Bay, repository of the ecosystem, and Suncheon Garden Exposition. Poseong Green Tea Farm, full with freshness. Buddhist temples that have endured thousands of years on the slopes of Chidi Mountain, where the beautiful harmony of nature, culture, art, and life comes together. This is Gwangju, Jeonnam.
세계 대학생들이 한 자리에 모이는 광주는 젊은 열정과 앙세로운 도전, 개성 넘치는 힘을 발산하며 함께 꿈을 꾸고 일을 드는 축제의 한마디가 될 것입니다. 그리고 12월의 만남이 이제 서울을 넘어서 문화로, 경제로, 미래로 이어지라고 확신합니다.
A passionate sports festival for all the youths worldwide. Universiade Gwangju 2015 will be a heated competition where the athletes will compete for 272 medals of 21 disciplines. Let's go together, Universiade in Gwangju!